Now next we will talk about how to handle multiple receiving of a same message in PubSub. PubSub guarantees at least once delivery for each message to each subscription. But sometimes situation can happen when a single message is delivered multiple times. First, let's talk about why it happens. A message that is sent to the subscriber but not acknowledged is called an outstanding message. So when PubSub server sends a message to the subscriber, PubSub takes the outstanding messages, and if the subscriber doesn't send acknowledgement within a predefined limited time, the message will be redelivered by the PubSub. This limited time is called acknowledgement deadline. Now, what are the reasons for acknowledgement deadline expiration? We will talk about a few reasons. First is network issue. It can happen that a subscriber processed the message but couldn't acknowledge due to some network problem, or it takes too long to acknowledge messages. The second is subscribers are under provision. For example, if PubSub is sending 100 messages per second and the subscriber is only able to handle 70 to 80 messages per second because of not enough resources. So after some time, message backlog would increase and messages would be redelivered after expiring the deadline. The third reason can be subscriber applications taking longer time to process. Again, the message backlog would increase and message would be redelivered. The fourth reason can be subscriber applications is crashing for some messages because of some application errors. Then the message would be redelivered until the message is processed successfully, or would be deleted if the 7 days timeline expires. Now, because of the message redelivery, there can be some problems. First is the data duplicacy. So data can be duplicated in the system, and that would create data inaccuracy. The second problem is cost inefficiency. Excessive acknowledgement expiration rates can result in cost increases, since you pay for every redelivery and for attempting to process each message repeatedly. We should also understand that a small expiration rate from 0.1 to 1% might be healthy. So I would like to suggest a few points as a best practice to handle the multiple receiving of messages. First is measuring system performance. So you should monitor all the expired messages using StackDriver. That will give you a complete idea of system performance. The second is the subscriber system should be idempotent, means system should be able to handle the duplicate delivery. The third suggestion is you can use tools like Cloud Dataflow for processing the data from PubSub that will help you to prevent from multiple message receiving. Next, we will talk about message ordering in PubSub.